Je pense à toi, ma petite Lola. Je te vois rouler contre un sur le boulevard Saint-Germain.
Welcome to the cave at Walter Dakin. This is the room where we do our fermentations in open-top stainless steel fermenters. As the various lots finish, they are replaced by the barrels. We keep our grapes separate by vineyard and by which yeast we use to do the fermentation all the way through till bottling. Above me, you'll notice an interesting luminary known as La Roche du Cave. In English, it would translate to the cellar rat. Back during ancient times in France, of course, there was no electricity, so the candles provided two very necessary things, light for the cellar, and it also told the winemaker the status of his wines, depending upon the color of the flame. As wines go through fermentation, they evolve carbon dioxide, and as the carbon dioxide atmosphere in the room is heavy, the color of the flame will be a certain color, and as it diminishes, the color will change. Our Belle Sirloin is actually a co-ferment with 4% Viognier, so that would be a Northern Rhone or a Côte Rôtie style of winemaking. Belle is aged in French oak from Elephant Mountain Vineyards. And I'd love to trade this bottle for a glass from my lovely wife, Anne. Thank you, Anne. On the nose, I get a hint of Santa Rosa plum and a bit of toasty cocoa. On the palate, however, the plum gives way to red currant and a bit of cassis. This wine is soft and yet focused. It has a very long finish. It's sturdy enough to age gracefully for many, many years. Cheers. Je pense à toi.